you and your boyfriend have.
Now, I've been down here longer than I said I'd be, and he doesn't like that.
Who?
My boyfriend.
Who you love very much.
Yes.
Even though you kissed me.
Yes.
Wow, I'm going to have to talk to my brother Paul about this.
No, do not talk to your brother Paul about this. I have him to stop teaching you. Whatever it is he's teaching you, tell him to stop. What he's teaching you isn't something you want
to
know.
But I have to learn from him.
No, look, I was going to be a nurse, so I know. You need to go see a doctor. Not have your brother read whatever it is he reads.
But
you know what? I gotta go.
Right. You gotta go. You're leaving. I knew you would.
No, it's not. I told you. Eric doesn't
your boyfriend?
Like it. Yes. He doesn't like it if I'm down here longer than I said. I mean, I've been down here longer than I said. Oh my gosh! I am so sorry. I can't believe I just did that to you again. Are you okay? I'm really, really sorry.
What's the matter? What's going on? What?
I want it back.
What?
I want it back.
What?
All the love I gave to you, I want it back.
What?
Now!
I don't understand.
I've got yours in the car. All the love you gave to me, I've got it in the car.
Why?
I don't want it anymore.
What?
I've made a decision. We're done.
What?
We're done. I've decided. And so I brought all the love you gave to me, and I'm giving it back to you. It's the right thing to do.
It's
in the car.
You said?
I can get it for you, or you can get it.
Kale, what are you doing?
I told you, I'm getting all the love you gave to me, and I'm giving it back to you.
Well, what if I don't want it back?
Well, under the circumstances,
under what
it
circumstances,
doesn't seem right for me
Gail,
to keep
what
it,
are you
so
doing?
I'm going to give it back.
Nope,
I got it. It's not heavy.
And this is?
All the love you gave to me. Yeah.
Wow. It's a lot.
Yeah.
Whole lot. What am I gonna do with all this? I don't think I have the room.
Well, I guess you'll just have to find a place for it now, won't you? And now, I think it's only fair for you to give me mine back because I want it back. All the love I gave to you, I want it back. So go get it. Lendl, go get it. Please! Now!
What's going on here?
I told you, we're done.
Why do you keep saying
because when I asked you if you ever thought we were going to get married, do you remember when I asked you that? December, snowing?
Yeah.
No. When I asked you that, you got so quiet, and everybody said that.
everybody.
Right there should have told me everything. Everybody.
Who?
Well, Marvelin said.
Oh, Marvelin? Yes, like she's
Marvelin,
such an expert.
Yes, said how quiet you got was all I needed to know, and she's right. You don't love me.
What, Gail?
Well, I've been trying to fix that. I've been trying to make you love me by giving you every bit of love I had, and now I don't have any love for me left, and that's not good for a person, and that's why I want all the love I gave to you back, because I want to bring it with me.
Well, where are you going?
Because you get away from things.
What things? There aren't any things in this town to get away from.
Yes, there are! You!
Me?
Yes, you. You are the things in this town that I need to get away from, because I need to think and start over, and so all the love I gave to you, I want it back. In case I need it, because I can't very well go around giving your love, because that's all I have right now is the love you gave me. And I can't very well go around giving your love to other guys, because that's
other guys? So there are other guys?
Not yet, but I'm assuming there will be. So I think I know now that you're not ready to do what comes next for people who have been together for quite a long time. I think we're gonna be done. And so I think the best thing we can do now is just return the love we gave to each other and call it even. Jeez, bro, is this really all I gave you? I mean, what kind of a person am I if this... No! I know I gave you more than that, Lendl. I know it. Did you lose it?
What, Gail?
Did you lose
no.
it, Lendl? Because I think you're pulling something on me, and now it's not.
No, Gail, I'm not pulling anything on you. I wouldn't do that to you. I just, gosh, I think, and maybe you should take what you came for, and I guess I'll see you later.
Lendl.
It's all there. There was so much of it over the years. You gave me
11.
So much. Yes, over the 11 years. That I didn't know what to do with it. I had to put some in the garage, some in the shed. I asked my dad what I could do with it all, and he said, "Do you got a ring yet?" I told him no. He said, "Get a ring." When there's that much of that stuff, there's really only one place that you can put it. He said it would all fit. Boy, he was right. So, there it is. All the love that you gave me, just not in the same form as when you gave it.
No.
Thank you. bad, Shell. Bad. No, but you're not listening, Shelly. It was bad. Real bad. Historical bad.
I'm trying to tell you, I had a pretty bad time myself.
No, there's no way.
It was pretty bad, Dina.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. Go.
He told me he didn't like the way I smelled.
What?
Todd told me he didn't like the way I smelled. Never had.
Todd Dunleavy told you he didn't like the... When?
When he picked me up. He picked me up. I got in his truck. We were backing out of the driveway, and all of a sudden, he starts breathing. Breathing hard. Hyper-breathing.
Ventilating,
yes. All of a sudden, he stops. He got out of the truck, and he says he's sorry, but he just can't go out with me because he doesn't like the way I smell. Never had.
What? Never had? When has he smelled you before?
I don't know, around?
She's a crow.
Anyway, he said he thought he was going to be able to overlook it, the way that I smelled, but that just wasn't going to be possible because he couldn't breathe. Something about allergic.
Allergic?
Oh, it wasn't me. Something about the whim and the legs.
Whoa, the women?
Yeah,
and
the legs.
And the legs. What?
And that whatever I used to smell nice.
Oh, your perfume?
Just doesn't smell very nice to him. No offense. And then he slammed the door and left me sitting right there in my driveway. In his truck.
Because he didn't like the way you smelled?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't even use any kind of scent.
Oh.
But what the? I don't mind the way you smell. Matter of fact, I think you smell great.
Thanks. Anyway, he said he'd be back to pick up his truck in the morning. Mind please rolling down the windows for him to air it out over the night.
There's nothing to air out.
I know.
Todd has issues.
Yeah. What are you doing?
We're doing something to his truck. We're doing something to his truck. We are.
Should
be so lucky getting to go on a date with you.
Nah.
Yeah.
Anyway, pretty bad, huh?
Yeah. I'm a little sad, too.
Yeah, so I guess then that makes me the big winner tonight. So I get to pick tomorrow, and I pick bowling. We'll go bowling, supper at the snowmobile club, a couple of beers at the Moose Patty Hangout.
I didn't say you were the big winner. Did I say you were the big winner?
No.
No, and that's all pretty sad, Shell, and bad, but you didn't win.
What do you mean?
You didn't win.
He's being told that you smelled that.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah. Told you it was bad.
How did his face break?
When we were dancing.
Dancing? Darren LeMans took you dancing?
Yeah.
Down to the rec center?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
Yeah.
I didn't expect that from him. What a good guy. Wish someone would take me dancing.
Yeah.
That's been so fun.
Well, kinda. Till his face broke. We did that thing where you pay and you have a lesson and then you dance all night. You know, they teach together dancing, how to dance together.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, that's fun. Yeah, and we learned that thing where you throw the girl up and over and Darren's having a hard time figuring out the move, you know, how to do it. So I thought it would help him if once through, you know, we switched. And Darren's not a very big guy. He's a little man. Yeah, I never realized it before. He sounds taller on the phone.
He does!
So anyway, we switched so I could show him how to do his part, and well, I'm pretty strong, and he's just so small.
Yeah, so I went to throw him up and over, and I threw him over.
He landed on his face, and it broke.
Ocular orbital bone fracture. Had to take him to the emergency room.
That's a drive.
38 miles.
Yeah.
Oh. And he cried the whole way. Asked me to call his mom to come get him.
Seriously?
Yeah, and she did. Asked me to please leave.
I'm sorry. Yeah,
it's all right. He was a lousy dancer.
Most of them are.
Yeah. What?
That's just pretty bad.
Yeah. So.
A little sad too.
Well, yeah. So I'm guessing I win.
Oh yeah, no question, no question. That right there might make you the big winner of all time.
Yep.
Baddest date girl of all time.
Yep.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Bowling, supper at the snowmobile club, couple of years at the moose patty, hang out.
Sounds good.
What?
Oh, I don't know, Dina. Sometimes I wonder why I go out. I mean, I know why I go out. It's because you gotta go out, but I've been going out and nothing's been coming of it, you know? And lately, why I even have to bother going out. I mean, I don't like it, Dina. I hate it. I hate going out on these dates. I mean, why do I want to spend my Friday night with some guy I might maybe like when I could spend it with someone I know I like you, you know?
Yeah.
Anyway, that was rough tonight. And then old Todd telling me he didn't like the way I smell. I mean, he doesn't smell all that great.
Not many of them do.
Yeah.
Came over me.
I'm your best friend. And I don't quite know what you're doing or what you're going on about, but what are you talking about? What are you saying? We're best friends! And that's... I love that, but I mean... I don't... Yeah, you're the only thing that feels really good and makes sense to me, too. You make me feel like I'm not going to become some sort of crazy cat lady, but now... Now what you've done and what you've said... Well, it makes me feel for sure like I'm going to become some sort of crazy cat lady. Because me and my best friend in the whole wide world doesn't feel good right now, and that doesn't make sense. And I think I'm really mad at you because you can't take that back. Something like that, you can't take it back once you've said it, and it's just out there. And what do you mean? We're friends!
Yeah.
Best friends! And there's a line when you're friends that you can't cross, and you crossed it!
Oh.